I'm out here working on a Kohler. It's the KT, I'm sorry, SV 750, 716, 715 series. So I get tired of spilling oil out of these, you know, over the years, and your floor looks all like a goobly gobbler. So what I've done is, and you can cut this whole square out, this is a Hers pretzel rods container. But what I've done is I've made a little slit. And then this way, you can slide this over your oil filter while it's in there and get the lip of that underneath. Get your tool in there, whatever you're using. I used a universal wrench. And then loosen it up. Even if it's tight on there, you can crack it before you put this on here and then use this to hold it in, drop the oil out, and not have it all over your floor, and then, you know, put your rag underneath there. And as you can see, it's nice and clean. I'm keeping this rag here for the extra drips that occasionally will come out while I'm filling up the new filter and replacing that. So